Congress behind the Republicans. And then Al Holloway, the senior up Lake Bill Moore, for third place. Grant Fuller taking fourth for a 9-8-8-6-1. Action top four finishers. Let's go to an awards ceremony.
We will now present the awards in the girls' pole vault. We have a tie for eighth place, Carissa Ricks from Northfield and Kareem Hale from Stillwater.
Good job, Carissa!
Good job, Carissa! Anna Reimer from Moundsview. In sixth place, Alexis Berger from Rosemont. In fifth place, Sydney Marsh from Austin.
Way to go, Sydney!
In fourth place, Jennifer Parent from Forest Lake. In third place, Charlene Markey from Cambridge Isanti.
Woo! All right, sure!
The runner-up, Allison Weicker from Rosedale. And the 2017 Girls Pole Vault Champion from Moundsview with a jump of 11 feet, 6 inches, Julia Fixit.